Good morning, students. This is my second video of class 6. The topic is computer languages. So before start the computer language chapter, I will explain the four definitions to you. The first is a computer language, second program, third programming, and fourth is programmers. So the first is computer languages. A computer language is a special language understood by the computer, and it consists of set of words, symbols, and codes. Second is programs. A program is a set of instructions given to a computer to get a particular task done. Third is the process of writing a program is called programming. And the fourth is the people who can write programs are called programmers. So these are the four definitions. Now the next topic is categories of programming languages. The categories of programming languages divide into two parts. The first is low-level language, and the second is high-level language. The again low-level language divided into two parts. The first is machine language. We also call it as a first-generation language. And the second is assembly language. We also call it as a second generation of language. So the first day I will explain the low-level language, this part to you. Now the first part is low-level languages. The first is machine language. A machine language also called first generation language, and it is a language directly understood by a computer without any translation. It refers to zeros and ones that a computer can understand as instructions. Due to this reason, it is also called low level language, that is a triple L, low level language. Now the limitation of machine language. The first limitation is machine language program run only on the computer for which they have been developed. That is, they are machine dependent. The second is machine language programs are not portable to other computers. Now the second is assembly language. Assembly language, also called second generation language, is also a low level programming language. An assembly language uses letters and symbols instead of using numbers, ones and zeros. A program written in assembly language uses short sequence of letters called mnemonic codes, such as ADD for addition, CMP for comparison, LDA for loading, and MUL for multiplying. Assembly language is a source program which must be translated into machine language before the computer can understand it. Assembler is a program used to translate assembly language into machine language. So you can see in this diagram, the first is assembly language with the mnemonic code as an input. Afterward, the assembler will convert into output in a machine language. So in this video, I explained that this part of this chapter, low-level language, machine language, and assembly language. Rest of the part I will explain you in my next video. Thank you.